गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, स्टूडेंट्स वेलकम इन द जीके क्लास. सो जीके इज ए जनरल नॉलेज. सो जीके इज वेरी वास्ट. सो वी हैव टू टेक नॉलेज सो फॉर ऑल अबाउट अराउंड अस. सो द मैम हैज टोल्ड यू द वर्ल्ड अराउंड अस. आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू द पेज नंबर 45. दैट इज द मैजिक ऑफ वर्ड्स. सो देयर इज अ मैजिक इन बिटवीन द वर्ड्स. So we have already discussed in the English book about the homonyms and homophones. Today, firstly, I am going to explain you about the homophones. So I am going to explain you the homophones. What is the meaning of homophones? Homophones are those which having a different meaning or spelling, but have same pronunciation but different meaning and or spelling. Homophones are the same pronunciation but different meaning or spelling. So let me take the example. First of all, we are having a two words, pick, and this is also pronounced as pick, pick and pick. But in the noun, the meaning of pick is a kind of tool. It is a kind of tool. Then in the verb, the pick meaning it to choose, to choose something, to pick something. So if I want to pick a duster, so pick, that means choose a duster from here. So this is the meaning. That means both are having the same pronunciation. Pronunciation is same, but a kind of it, this pick means in a noun, that is a kind of tool. Then pick in a verb means to choose. Then we are having an exercise. The first one is ale. Ale means something having an ale, that means sick, that is not well. Then second one, ale is, it is a kind of alcoholic drink like wine, that is also called as ale. That meaning spelling is different. So that spelling is ale and ale. Both spellings are different, pronunciation is same. So this ale, this means, this ale means being sick, that means not feeling well. Then next one is ale. This is also ale. That is a kind of alcoholic drink. Second one is a break. B-R-A-K-E. Break. That is a break. Second one we are having a break. That is, this break means stop by using a break. We have to apply a break on the vehicle. This is that break. Then next one we are having a break. That means a glass has broken, break broke, broken. That is a disconnect or free time. Then this break. Then we are having a break. That break. Then break. So many in English, so many words are there. This break means disconnect or free time. This break means broken. That is the glass is break. Then this break means free time or disconnect. Second one is I. A. Next one we are having is A-Y-E. This is I. I. Then it means yes in the Navy or in meeting, that is called as I. Then next one I, that is we are having I. This E-Y-E. This is also called as I, or it is to see. You see with it. So then we are having a next words, we are same words we are having feet, F double E T. Both words are same but having a different meaning. This feet means accomplishment or achievement, to achieve something. Next one, feet means this feet, our feet, that is plural of foot. This is a plural of foot. Next, mail, M-A-I-L. Mail, that means letter, that means email we are sending, email. Then M-A-L-E, that is also male. So it means opposite of female. So one male we are having M-A-I-L, that is we are using as email. We are using mostly these are email. So this male means letter. Then this is also male. M-A-L-E, male, means gents, or opposite of female, that is male. So same way we are having the next pain, P A I N or P A N E. So P A I N. What is the meaning of this pain? Means ache. That is, I am having a pain on my finger, on my hand. I am having a pain. I am having a head pain or headache. We can say headache. So this means it is a ache. Next one is pain. What is this pain? This is a that window pain we are having at home. Glass pain or window pain. This is window used for the window. Okay, a piece of glass in a window. Then we are having, we mostly using in the English, next word we are mostly familiar, that well familiar with, TO2 and TOO2. So what is the meaning of this TO and TOO2? This term is towards. This means towards. Towards. Next, TOO2. I too go with you. I too go with you. That means I am also going with you. I too, me too. Just accept me too. That means I am also going with you. That is, this too means also. So I am also going with you. Me too. Small and small. Okay. Next one, we are having a sane or sin. So two words are there, that is sin or S-A-I-N-E, sin. So S-E-I-N-E, sin. So this sin means showing good mental judgment. This sin means showing good judgment. So if anyone, mama can tell you or gives you some work to do, that one with a good judgment, and you have a good judgment for that material, that means you are having a sin. Then this sin means fishing net. So those are taking the fish. So they are using this sin. Next one, we are having a rain. Rain. Obviously we are using the word outside is a rainy or rain. So next rain is, we are having a R-E-I-N. What is the difference between these two meaning? This is also rain. This is also pronounced as rain. So rain means a kind of precipitation. That means, so some rainy is there. Outside is rainy. So that rain, precipitation is there. So this rain means a leather piece of control horse. On the horse, they are using that leather piece. That is called as rain. So students, these are the homophones. Write it, these homophones on your notebook. Next we are using, using homonyms. Homonyms. So next I am going to explain you about the homonyms. Homonyms means which differ in meaning but spelt or pronounced the same way. Homonyms, differ in meaning but spelt or pronounced the same. So that we are going to use. So homonyms, that is, I am going to explain you about the homonyms. Homonyms, that is like beer, and this is also beer. Both are same. Beer, and this is also beer. This beer is a one kind of animal. This is a kind of animal. It is a kind of animal. And this beer means to carry the things. So bear this book also. That means to carry. So to carry, we can write to carry. Next one is fast. This fast in adjective, we can adjective, and one fast is for the verb. So in adjective, fast means come fast means be quick. And next fast means to abstain from food. I am having a fast today. I am having a fast, that is also fast. Okay. So usually in these days, and some ladies or some gents also are used to do the fast. So accordingly, Gandhiji also said that be a fast in a once in a week or twice in a month. That is fast means not to eat food for one day. That is a fast. So abstain from the food. Next one is we are having hide. Next one we are having a hide, and next in adjective we are having a, in noun we are having a hide, and in verb also we are having a hide. Hide means animal skin. That is a animal skin. And next hide means to conceal. To conceal, and this is a animal skin. Animal skin. Then pick and pick. So same way we are using the pick and pick. A pick means a kind of tool, and next pick means to choose. Date and date. Date. First date in the noun we can use the date as a kind of fruit. It is a date palm. It is a date palm tree. Okay, that is a kind of fruit. Or a calendar time also we can use the date. And second date in a noun verb we are using to determine that day. What's the date today? What's the date today? That means we are determining the day. Next one in a noun we are having a net. That is a woven trap made by the rope or caught. A net amount of remaining after deduction. What is the net amount is there? What is the net amount? You are asking to the bank person. So what is the net amount is there, sir? So that is the amount remaining after deduction. Then address, one who lives, where we are living. Then next address is a given address to the nation, as the president is giving address to the, we are saying that a president is addressed to the nation. That is a giving speech. So to give a speech or to write an address. Then export means something that is exported, to send to the other say. Then export means to send the date to another program. Export means to extend the date. Then compress, pad or cloth pushed on a part. Then compress means pressed together. So these are the homonyms and homophones. You have to use it in your life also, in your daily life, to use that these things so as to become a modern things, modern life you can feel. So students, try to write these things on your copy, and after that you have to submit those copies in the school also. So thank you.